two-way pairing, three-way pairing, four-way pairing. Watch this video and learn how to pair up to four FREECOMs in a group intercom. FREECOM 4 is a four-way bike-to-bike communication system that allows up to four bikers to hold an intercom conference at a distance of up to 1.2 kilometers or 0.8 miles. We'll kick off the tutorial with a simple two-way pairing. To pair two FREECOMs, start by pressing the intercom button for 5 seconds.
Rider A, pairing.
Depending on several factors, this process may take up to 120 seconds.
Paired successfully.
To start an intercom conversation, press the intercom button once. To end that conversation, press the intercom button again. That wasn't too difficult. Now, let's add another rider. To connect a third rider, start by activating intercom pairing channel, pressing the intercom button for 5 seconds, and then move to the second intercom channel by immediately double tapping that same button.
Rider B, pairing.
On the third unit, just activate the intercom channel in whichever way you want.
Paired successfully.
Now the three of you can talk. Start the second channel, talking with a third rider, by double-tapping the intercom button. Now rider 1 and rider 3 can talk. To add rider number 2, open the first channel by pressing the intercom button once. Now the three of you can have a group conversation. To stop the first channel talking between rider 1 and rider 2, press the intercom button once. To close the second channel between rider 3 and rider 1, double tap the intercom button. That's it, we're done. Using this way, you can connect any Cardo communication systems, including FREECOM 2, PackTalk, SmartPack, G9, Q3, Q1, SmartAge, Show1, SRC, and even G4. FREECOM has universal connectivity, which means you can also pair it to non-Cardo Bluetooth intercom systems. Watch a universal connectivity video for more information. Finally, it's time to add the fourth rider. To add a fourth rider, we'll use the third rider as an intermediary. We'll start the pairing by using the free pairing channel of the third rider.
Rider B, pairing.
And then go to the fourth rider and activate intercom pairing.
Paired successfully.
To have a four-way conversation, start by opening the first channel to the second rider, then open the second channel to the third rider, and then ask your colleague, the third rider, to open his second channel to the fourth rider. Now all of you are having a four-way group conversation. Theoretically, you can add unlimited amount of devices in this fashion, but in reality, Bluetooth technology becomes very unstable once you go above four riders. Bluetooth was simply not designed to handle group riding, no matter if it's a Cardo device or a device by a competing brand. If you plan to have any meaningful rider in a group of four and above, we highly recommend you to consider a mesh-enabled device like this DMC-powered PackTalk. That's it for now. Be sure to follow us and watch the next tutorial videos. Until then, ride safe.